throw the brush away.
I hope it tells people that they need to be a little bit more aware of their methods that they use to prepare the food that they're giving to their loved ones and to their friends, and to be aware of the possibility that there might be a bristle in your burger.